have that flag sewn there as we lower the flag of Private Marjorie Alice Tyner Rivera. Good relatives, if you could please stand, and gentlemen, please remove your head covers as we lower the flag of our tribal member there, Marjorie Alice Tyner Rivera. Oh, thank you, they're good relatives. Once again, the flag that was flown today, Private Marjorie Alice Tyner Rivera, one of our second Fox Nation tribal members. Marjorie Alice Tyner was an E-4, served in the Secretary General of the United States Army in Germany. She also served at Fort Sill, Oklahoma and Fort Bliss, Texas. Marjorie was born on July 26, 1956 in St. Louis, Missouri to Eugene Lewis Tyner of Cushing, Oklahoma, U.S. Army, deceased, and Alice Agnes Miller Gulen Tyner from the village of are least in Scotland also deceased. So we say thank you to the family here. We have one of the members here to receive the flag. So thank you, good relatives, for standing and honoring one of our tribal members serving in the United States Army. Say thank you to our Second Fox Color Guard. Also joining in from the Post 701, Meskwaki Nation, Tama, Iowa, Robert Morgan, Post 701, Laverne Jefferson, Luke Capayu, Jared Youngbear, and Donald Wannity Sr. We say thank you coming to us from the Tama settlement there in Iowa. Manikin, Gwawiyaman. Also, the grandparents of Marjorie Alice Tyner, Raymond and Marie Tyner. Also, on the grandmother's side, the closely related to the Harris family on that side. Also, grandmother would like to let all of our good relatives know that. So, thank you once again to the Tyner family for allowing us to fly the flag of Private Marjorie Alice Tyner Rivera. Dancers, all right, over to the grand entry area, dancers. Arena director is calling you over to the grand entry area over on the east side. Poncho, uncle there, be standing by there after grand entry. Kipachimamantum over here. I want you to give the prayer there after grand entry, so. Headman dancer, Ronnie Harris III, and Leela Walker over to the grand entry area. There is Ron Harris III is over there. Leela Walker, Biano Gagane, she's over there also. Okay. All right, our head man and head lady is over there. So, dancers, over to the grand entry area. We are ready to start our Thursday night celebration. On the south side of the arena there, we have some doorstops over there. $10, $5, and $2. We'll see Grandpa Juan over there. All right, our arena director, Lloyd Harrison Hunter, says we are ready for grand entry. Whenever you're ready there, Uncle, turn it over to the center drum there. Grand entry time. Eagle Staff, Mr. Dennis Hopkins, bringing in the Eagle Staff. Bringing in the Stars and Stripes, Laverne Jefferson. all the way from Tama, Iowa. Thank you, thank you. Squawky Tribal Flag, Mr. Luke Capayu. Carrying in the MIA POW flag, Sonny Masqua. Big round of applause for our veterans as they come in there. Good route there. Good job, Thursday night. Miss Second Fox Nation, and about a big round of applause for Miss Nova Franklin. Also behind our flags, we have our 2016 Junior Miss Second Fox Nation Tribal Princess, Stevie Johnson. Big round of applause, Stevie. Also behind the flags there, we should have our 2016 Little Miss Second Fox Nation Tribal Princess, Victoria Hammond. Big round of applause. Also behind her, we have our 2016 Honor Guard Princess, Madison Johnson. Big round of applause. Good job. Thank you, singers. Thank you, veterans. Right behind our royalty, we have our head lady dancer, Lila Walker. Big round of applause. Serving as our head lady dancer for tonight's celebration, 53rd annual. Right next to her, we have our head man dancer selected for this evening's celebration, Ron Harris III. Big round of applause. Thank you, dancers. good relatives. You know, as we always do, as we honor these veterans and we say thank you, a ho to these veterans here, Senator Drum, we come back to you for the flag song, the original national anthem at this time, singers.
Color Guard, present! Woo!
Flag song, Center Drum, come on, go. Thank you, veterans. Thank you, singers. If you could please remain standing, good relatives, as we go back to the center drum here. As we look around this year, a lot of our relatives didn't make it to this point here. And we think about them at this time, and we pray for those ones that got left behind. So, singers, if you would, at this time, memorial song.
Oh,
you, singers. Thank you, good relatives, as we go back to the center drum now for the victory song. If we have any veterans out there, men and women, we ask that you come in here and dance behind the colors here. Whenever you're ready there, center drum, victory song. Stars and Stripes, Second Fox Tribal Flag, Meskwaki Tribal Flag, POW and MIA veterans, thank you. Hiwawiyam and Minikinay, Minikinay. Thank you, veterans, the Eagle Staff, the Stars and Stripes, the Second Fox Tribal Flag, the Meskwaki Tribal Flag, the POW, and the MIA. Once again, men and women, veterans, we say thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big round of applause for our veterans as they exit the arena? We say thank you once again, veterans. Oh, good relatives, when we get ready to start all of our celebrations, we like to go to the Creator to give thanks for all of the things that have been given to us throughout our lives and throughout this year. So at this time here, I turn the microphone over here to my relative, Mr. Pancho Walker, for the prayer.
Come over here today, celebrate this 53rd anniversary. This our people here celebrate our cousins, relatives from Tama, Meskwaki relatives. Come over here, dear Father God. Each one that put their foot down over here, dear Father God, you bless them that made their way here. God, you blessed them with a safe journey. So when you return home, you bless them as they have us. You may bless them with a safe journey, find their homes good, relatives like that. Their home, everything is good. Nothing on cash money too. This grandpa drum here, Father God, we want it to bless each one of us here. We come over here. Some of us don't feel good. Some of us are aching, hurting like that. This grandpa drum, these songs, they can uplift us, give us good spirits here, dear Father God. We ask you like that, send these good vibrations out like that to all of us here, Father God, you bless us like that. And God, you bless the committee here, putting on this event here, this powwow here, dear Father God. You bless our veterans here that went off this. Well, here, brought in these colors here, dear Father God. You bless them, their families, dear Father God. Ask you like that, God. You bless us with these next few days, God, that everything will be good, that what we want to enjoy one another, visit like that, dear, socialize like that, dear Father God. Ask you watch over us like that, dear Father God. You bless all the people that's sick, dear Father God. We got a lot of relatives that's sick, dear Father God. You could put your blessings upon them. You're sending your angels over there, the ones over there in the hospitals like that, in convalescent homes. We're at home, dear Father God. You could bless them like that, dear Father God. Put your blessings upon the ones in mourning, dear Father God. The ones were here last year. We don't see some of the faces here like that, God. You could bless those families, dear Father God. You could comfort them when they think about their loved ones. When they sit around these holidays, like these events we celebrate, and there's empty chair there, God, you could bless them when they think about their loved ones. God, you bless all the women and men in the service, God, that's wearing this uniform. Some may be overseas, some over there in war hazard zone, God, you could bring them home over there safely, bring them back here, God. Ask you to put your guard shield around them like that, God. Bless this water and air that's vital for us like that, dear Father God. And if I left anything out, dear Father God, in my prayer, ask these things in your name, Jesus, God. Amen. Go.
Oh, there. Thank you there, Uncle Minikin. Good relatives here. We have our tribal secretary here at this time on our business committee here, going to give us our welcome here, Miss Mary McCormick. So at this time here, dancers, you are excused. You may be seated. Dancers, you may be seated. Thank you. Good relatives, you may be seated at this time. Thank you for standing and honoring our colors, the Eagle Staff, the Stars and Stripes, our Sac and Fox, Muskoki Tribe, POW, MIA flags. Thank you there, good relatives. At this time here, Miss Mary McCormick. Okay, Auntie.
The fried bread at our camp, so I'm a little disheveled. But I tell our people, or anyone who will listen, the Sac and Fox Nation, perhaps this is your first time being with us, and even those members who have been with us year after year, the Sac and Fox Nation have a very proud history. We originally came from the Great Lakes area, the Five Lakes area. Black Hawk's father was born in along the St. Lawrence River in Canada. That's how far north we were. Then, and I want to teach you an Indian word, a Sauk word. I love to teach it anytime I have an opportunity. And the word I want you to know is Chicago. Yes. That is a Sac and Fox word, and we hope you'll remember it and share it with others. The Sac and Fox Nation, if you want to know more about us, read Black Hawk's speech. In his speech, he gives us a very good history of how we were, where we were, and how we lived. The Sac and Fox Nation were the most gracious people. On the other hand, our men were the most furious fighters. We won great parts of land, and in the Claims Commission of 1955, we were able to prove this. our tribe, I think, filed about 13 claims, and I think we won them all but three. Our men were tremendous fighters. We claimed a whole vast of land. And you need to check up on us. There's quite a bit of history on us. And the Sac and Fox Nation, we had a lovely home in Rock Island, Illinois, according to Black Hawk. From there, we were moved to Iowa. From Iowa, we were moved to Kansas. We spent 22 years in Kansas. And in 1869, on December 19, we arrived here in Indian Territory. And the writer I read said it was a snowy day when they arrived here. We arrived under military escort. So we didn't come in because we wanted to. We came in by military escort and were asked to come here. So here we are, and they have civilized us. And we've learned a lot of the ways of the non-Indian. And many of it is good, but on the other hand, isn't it good that we can get together like this at least once a year? It's so good to be here. And remember the dances and the songs that we, that is ours. So let's enjoy the weekend. Shake hands with all that you come across with, and be happy to see one another. To the out-of-state members, I welcome you so much that you've come home. May you have a lovely weekend. Thank you. Have a good weekend.
Oh, how about a big round of applause once again for our business committee member, Ms. Mary McCormick. All right, good. Go all the way on there. Thank you.
Thank you very much. My name is Graham Primo, chairman of the activity committee, and I'm here this evening to make a little presentation here in regard to an event, a wonderful event for the Sac and Fox Nation that had occurred back in early June. We had a princess pageant, and what we want to do this evening is we want to recognize our outgoing princesses as well as our incoming princesses. So to begin with, I would like to call up our outgoing princesses for 2015-16, our Little Miss Sac and Fox Nation, Miss Gabrielle Morris. Let's give her a round of applause. And we want to say thank you to all that she's done over the past year, the places they've went, things they've done, in representing our tribe, and I feel like they've done a very good job and represented us well. And so from the Sac and Fox Nation, I'd like to say thank you. Our junior Miss Sac and Fox Nation, Miss Marissa Marquez. I'd like to say thank you for everything that they've done over the year. They will be receiving flowers and a gift bag. And our Miss Sac and Fox Nation for 2015-16 outgoing, Miss Kaylin Wood. And as we stand here recognizing our outgoing 2015-2016 princesses, I'd like to say thank you to the families that supported them, also the tribe for recognizing them, and everybody here, listen, give them a round of applause. And as they take their crowns off, we're getting to the portion where we will coronate and crown our incoming princesses for 2016-17. And so we will proceed with Little Miss Sac and Fox Nation. Incoming 2016-17, Miss Victoria Mae Hammond. And singers, if you would, have an honor song ready as we crown our princesses here. Also, we will be putting a shawl upon the dancers with the banner, the crown, flowers. And once again, our Little Miss Sac and Fox Nation, Victoria Hammond. Let's give her a round of applause. Moving on to our Junior Miss Sac and Fox Nation. We are calling at this time to represent Sac and Fox Nation 2016-2017, Stevie Johnson. Miss Stevie Johnson. Each one of these new incoming princesses competed in a very tight race to become this princess for 2016-2017. Crowned, like to thank a few people that helped us in getting our princesses selected this year. Our judges, who were Eddie Fulbright, China Chupko, and Leanne Couchaway. Also, like to thank the Sac and Fox Nation Color Guard for being present at our princess pageant. I'd like to also thank Mr. Roe Giscaton for bringing his drum out during the presentation. And as we get them crowned with our banner, shawl, and flowers, we're going to have them stand right up there in front. And once again, our Junior Miss Stevie Johnson, let's give her a round of applause. Moving on to our Miss Sac and Fox Nation, incoming 2016-2017 Princess Nova Franklin. And our outgoing Princess Kaylin Wood will be passing the crown on to her for the upcoming year. It's been an honor for me to be able to be a part of this Sac and Fox Activity Committee to see our princesses over the past year grow and experience a lot of great things and share memories with each other. And then to see our new incoming princesses here being crowned as they begin to make their journey as our princess for this upcoming year. It's really wonderful. And very happy to be a part of it. And once again, Miss Sac and Fox Nation 2016-2017, Nova Franklin. Let's give her a round of applause. And at this time, we want to call upon our singers, if you would, give us an honor song for our incoming princesses. Our outgoing princesses will also accompany them. This honor song is for our princesses, 2016.
again, a big welcome and thank you to our new incoming princesses for this year, 2016 Miss Second Fox Nation Tribal Princess Nova Franklin, a junior Miss Second Fox Tribal Nation Princess Stevie Johnson, our little Miss Second Fox Nation Victoria Hammond. All right, one more big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give a big round of applause for our new incoming royalty. All right.
As our princesses are going to be exiting the arena, they received the money here, and they're going to put that on the drum. And we also have a few things we're going to put on the drum as well. So I want to say thank you to our singers out there for that beautiful, wonderful honor song. And now, without further ado, we... from the Sac and Fox Activity Committee, also conduct the ballots and counts for our senior man and senior woman of the year, Sac and Fox Nation. And before we call our winners, I would like to thank all of our nominees. All of our nominees were very great and could have won the award very well, very easily. It was a very close race. I'd like to thank Marvin Thurman, Carl Canales, George Thurman, Sammy Lee Bass, and also senior women nominees, Ida Parrish, Sue Brown Walker Sanchez, Cheryl McClellan, and Carla Honeyestawa. All great nominees and great seniors of the Sac and Fox Nation. For the 2016 Senior Woman of the Year, if you would, singers, give us a drum roll. We're going to call out the winner for Senior Woman of the Year, Miss Ida Parrish. Ida Parrish. We have a plaque. The plaque reads, the Sac and Fox Nation hereby declares and honors Ida Parrish, 2016 Sac and Fox Nation Senior Woman of the Year. We also have a shawl that is made for our senior woman. Also, an honorarium will be given. Let's have a round of applause. One more time, Miss Ida Parrish, Senior Woman of the Year, Sac Fox Nation, 2016-2017. And moving to our Senior Man of the Year. Once again, many wonderful nominees. Singers, give us a drum roll. Winner for this year's Senior Man, Marvin Thurman. Marv Thurman, please come forward at this time, if you would. Again, I want to say thank you to all of our Sac and Fox members that voted and sent your votes in. We had a record year of votes. Had a lot of votes, and so we had a really close race. So thank you to each one of you. Singers, we'd like to have an honor song. If you would, we'd like to have an honor song for our senior man and senior woman.
Bonnie,
you very much. And once again, let's give our senior man, senior woman another round of applause. As we turn it over, I'd like to say thank you to the Sacramento Fox Nation for allowing the activity committee to do the events. And I'd also like to thank the powwow committee for giving us this time to be able to make this presentation. So I turn it back to you, RG.
All right, good relatives. I believe we're going to go into a honoring song and a gift-giving ceremony here for our 2016 Miss Sacramento Fox Nation Tribal Princess, Miss Nova Franklin. So maybe the family is here ready to go. So maybe they have alerted the drum. So we're going to have a honor song this time here, good relatives, for our new incoming Sacramento Fox Nation princess, Miss Nova Franklin. She's a 3/8 Sacramento Fox and an 8th Oneida, descended from the Pawnee, Ponca, and Oto tribes. She is the daughter of Stephen and Sylvestine Franklin, granddaughter of the late Shannon and Catherine Franklin, the granddaughter of Harrison and Marie Fields, the late Anthony Artaquita, and the great-granddaughter of Carrie and Alex Franklin, and the great-granddaughter of Sydney and Pearl Brave Scout Moore of the Oto Pawnee tribe, the great-niece of Oma Patrick, and the great-niece of the late Harrison and Doris Hunter, the great-niece of the late Marie and Beverly Boyd, Merle and Beverly Boyd, and the great-niece of James and Florence Starr, the great-niece of Jamie and Georgia Noble, and the great-niece of Ronnie and Almeida Harris. All right. So good relatives, as soon as we conclude here, we'll be going into that honor song for our 2016 Miss Sacramento Fox Nation, Miss Nova Franklin.
Right, singers, money that was collected during the honoring of the senior man and senior woman, they're going to come out there and bring it to your singers out there. So nip you there, have some Shoney there for your singers. Okay, singers, we're asking for that honor song now for our new incoming princess, Miss Nova Franklin. Come on, go.
Oh,
once again, thank you, good relatives here, honoring our 2016 Miss Second Fox Nation Tribal Princess, Miss Nova Franklin. Hey, that's my relative there. All right.
Good evening, everybody. Active soccer league with basketball, softball, and also the Bear Clan traditions. The parents are Stephen and Bess Franklin. She is supported by her siblings, Holly Butler, Alicia Gibson, Raven Franklin, Natasha Aaron Watashi, Thomas Franklin, Anderson Watashi, Thomasine Sue, Oliver Franklin, and Nicole Lynn Watashi. Granddaughter of the late Shannon and Catherine Franklin, Harrison Marie Fields of Pawnee, and the late Anthony Arkin Keith. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and take something out here to the drum right quick. The next one we're going to call up will be our head man dancer for tonight. Our head lady for this evening.
Leela Walker. Family's calling you. Leela Walker, head lady dancer for this evening.
We're calling up our MCs. Our MC for tonight. Okay, we're calling up our new junior and little miss sacrifice station. Looking for our little miss sacrifice. Okay, we're looking for our three outgoing princesses as well. Now we're gonna call up Edgar Butler. You hear? Family's calling on you right now. Tammy Fields, we're gonna call you up at this time. We wanna thank Tammy for all the help she had given Nova, you know, in her run for the Sacrifice Nation Princess. Also at this time, we'd like to, you know, say a very big thank you to Tonette Poncula and Michelle Jordan, you know, for helping out with some of the dresses for this weekend for Nova. These two, you know, put a lot of time and effort into helping Nova, you know, with some of the dresses that she's got. Now we want to call up Stella Nullicky. Stella, if you're here, if you could come up, please. Okay, now we want to call up the two newly crowned elders of the year. Okay, now the family wants to say thank you for this little time that y'all have given them. Say we just want to congratulate Nova on her being crowned the Miss Second Fox Nation. Also, Nova wants to tell her older sister here, Holly, happy birthday. Again, we'll just say thank you for allowing us to do this. Everybody, you just have a wonderful weekend.
Right. How about a big round of applause one more time for Ms. Nova Franklin, our new incoming princess. All right. Good job there. That's my little relative. Well, now I know. Now I know. Veronica, Biano, you're ready to go this time here. All right. Coming into the arena special here for her little granddaughter here, Lucy Jo Boyd. A little granddaughter here. The family's asked me to take her around the arena, so I'm going to take care of that at this time here. Good relatives here, my sisters and my little nephew here, they asked me to take my little granddaughter around this arena and try to do the best that I could. Took her to these different directions here, the east and the south, the west and the north. And I told our creator I want these directions here to watch over my little granddaughter and treat her real good. She could enjoy herself when she comes into this arena and wherever she may travel to these directions here, the east and the south and the west and the north, that she could be taken care of in a good way like that. She could grow up real nice here in this arena and have good health like that and prosperity and good luck. And she can enjoy herself, express herself in a good way here in this arena. And that's what I told the people like that, our relations like that. So I just want to let you know that that's what I've done here for my little granddaughter this time here. So at this time here, singers, if we could, we could have that honor song. Good relatives here. My little granddaughter here, she's the great-granddaughter of Merle and Beverly Boyd. Come on in, relatives. Thank you, thank you. Some of you elders that are seated in the immediate area, you know the stories about this circle here, this arena. A very wonderful place here. May even call it sacred. We're honored here to bring our little relative in at this time, the first time coming into this arena here at home, in our home grounds here amongst our Sac and Fox people. We wish her good luck. We wish her good health. She can enjoy herself as she dances in these many different arenas around our community here, around the United States area. We wish this for all of our young ones. Ha-cha, relative. Ha-cha. Nimiko, Nimiko. Baptist Church. Right after that, I mean, we all know.
Thank you.
thank you, singers. Thank you, good relatives. You're welcome. And Monica into the arena at this time. Now you have the right, baby. All right, my sister here, Tammy, she says there's going to be some contests coming up later for the five and under for our other granddaughter, Win Weamuk. So to kind of go along with that, she wants to call all the 5 years and under Tiny Tots to come on up here and shake hands with the family. They have a gift for you. So 5 years and under Tiny Tots, come on up here and shake hands with the family here. They have a gift here for you. Good relatives here, my sisters here say the song here was composed by our late dad and uncle here, Merle Boyd. And it's the first time our mama's come around the arena here, you know, since that time. So a very special moment here, my aunt here, Beverly. Mahidi Boyd. So we're glad to see our aunt here. She's been having some health problems there. So we're glad to see her back in the community here, back in the area here once again, our powwow grounds. So a very special moment here for the family. Nephew, they have some Shawnee eyes. They're going to come out to the drum there for that song there. And the family said thank you. Boy, a very touching moment there for the family here. They want to say thank you. I hope Minikin. Petey, calling you up here this time. You know how it is. Good relatives, last minute. Boy, we're making village dresses and bukyanis and everything else. Boy, last minute. Necklaces and ribbon awards. The family's calling you up here this time. Alright. Last 10 minutes. Boy, we're still making dollars. Alright. That's my ass, too. Boy, my sister. Oh, making bukyanis.
The ones that weren't made, those were what my mom had cut out.
Always turns out. I want to thank you, good relatives, once again for being patient with my family here, the different ones that are having giveaways and honorings and first time dancers. I want to thank y'all once again. Good relatives and the family says, especially you elders, they want to say thank you. And her Indian name again is Enwanike. And that belonged to my late grandmother, Leona Starr. So they want to say thank you. And if you could greet her in that way, you know, that we always do remember that name. So they say thank you to each and every one of you. And the family says, aho, thank you for this time. Aho. All right. We need all the 6 years and under. The Cushing First Indian Baptist Church is located at 1034 East Walnut there in Cushing. Pastor is Brother Junior Pratt. You can hear him each Saturday morning at 11 a.m. on KUSH AM 1600. So at this time here, the First Indian Baptist Church of Cushing is now sponsoring a 6 years and under Tiny Tot special. So come on in, little ones, make the circle, make the circle. All right, Lloyd says we are ready to go. Whenever you're ready, center drum, give us that contest song. Good luck, Tiny Tots, the contest is on. Royalty, you are the judges, royalty. Under a contest. Thank you. line up, guys. Come up there by Marshall. Line up, guys. Face the speaker stand. Brother Junior says they are all winners. All right, big round of applause. Sponsored by the First Indem Baptist Church of Cushing. All right. So at this time here, good relatives, I'm going to take my little granddaughter here, my boss, around the arena. And, you know, just the same way that we did, you know, we're going to address all the spirits and all the relatives to the east and to the south and to the west and to the north, that wherever our little relatives might go, wherever they might travel to these directions, that they will be taken care of just the way that our elders and our old people taught for us in that same manner. So that's what we're going to do at this time. Oh, thank you, good relatives, for allowing us this time. I sure appreciate you at this time. Singers and lady singers, I sure want to thank you. And good relatives here in our community and the visitors and our elders over here, I sure want to thank you for allowing time here to bring my little granddaughter into this arena here. Amin Wilmuk, she belongs to the Bear Clan. And her father comes from the Dene Nations there in Farmington, New Mexico area. And her mother here, our granddaughter here, I mean our daughter, Maggie Mae Harris. Mama Jimokwe, that's her Indian name. So at this time here, sure, I want to thank you good relatives for allowing us this time here in committee. So at this time here, I'd like to go into an honor song there. And if you could give us that song at this time here. A song that was composed for my late father, Ron Harris Sr., by Mr. The late Joe Coffany. here. My family says I'd like to call all the girls out first, ages 1 to 5 or 5 and under, all girls. All right, you must be in regalia. Oh, beautiful sight here. All of our little young ones all dressed in traditional regalia. Looks good. Okay, Neff, whenever you're ready, give us that song there for our 5 years and under, Leia Jade Harris Martinez Honor Contest. All right, guys, the contest is on. Let me go.
The other way.
His companion there, Sandy, they will be selecting the winner, and then once the winner is selected, they will get a brand new bike here, and then the rest of you guys come on by and you will receive a gift basket. This is our winner right here. What's your name? Anessa Janae Hammond. Do you know where you're from? Where's she from? Shawnee, all right, she is our champion. There is your bike there, baby girl. She has some Shawnee also. And all the other contestants, you will be receiving gift baskets. How about a big round of applause for our 5 years and under Tiny Tots? All right. 5 years and under boys, you should be making a circle. Same way there, Neff, one song, and then we'll line them up and pick one winner, and the other guy's going to get gift baskets. Okay, Lois says you're ready to go. Whenever you're ready, center drum, take it away. Good luck, boys. Leia Jane Martinez, 5 years and under honor contest.
Hey,
guys. Face the drum. Face the drum, guys. Face that way. All right. Mike Harris and Sandy Harris are making their selections. They're arguing right now. Did you wash them dishes before we left? I told you to wash them dishes before we left. All right. I believe that's Marlon Bear from Montour, Iowa. Fish Cookie and Ponka. There, you got some Shoney Eye there and a bike. All right. How about a big round of applause for our champion, Marlon Bear from Tama, Iowa. Shake hands, baby. Oh, stand right there. Beautiful picture. All right. Good luck, all you. How about a big round of applause for all of the boys? Let's give them a big round of applause. All right. Oh, Sunny. Good. I'd like to thank my aunt here. She has some items here, you know, and very instrumental in our family here and always willing to help out our family. And it feels real good about her little great-granddaughter here, Amin Weomuk. So she has some blankets here. She'd like to call some names up here at this time. Powwow Committee. Biano Gekene.
Who is that?
Well, we have a lot of grandchildren, you know, but this one here, she stays at home, you know, with me and my wife, and we see her every day and all day long and all night. And well, we have to have powwow every day in the front room. I have to sing Southern cloth songs and then jingle dress. Veterans, Sac and Fox veterans. Say thank you to our veterans once again. Veterans Auxiliary. Sac and Fox elders, Sac and Fox elders. I want to thank my big brother there, Mike Harris, Mashiach, and his companion there for judging for our contest. And, you know, my big brother there, you know, he was a good fancy dancer there back in the day. And I remember one time in Seminole when Oklahoma had the first $500 fancy dance contest. He went down there and he won. Boy, he beat all them every weekend champions, boy. And he was a good dancer. So he knows what to look for. Senior man and woman, Ida Biano Kekene, Brother Marvin Biano. Brother Marvin there, he was a very accomplished bulldogger back in the day, I remember that time there, brother, when you were one of ours every weekend going to the pay when the Cowboys there in the bulldogging category there, bulldogging event. So I remember that, brother. Take my hat off to you. Some of my uncles also sitting over here, they old bull riders and saddle bronc riders and bareback riders, and we all used to travel that circuit there back in the day when this All Indian Rodeo Association first started out. And my dad and my late grandfather over there across the road, you know, they built that first arena here for our Sac and Fox Nation. I remember that time. So a lot of good memories. Lucy Joe. Okay, no, piano. Oh, ho. Okay, once again. My aunt here and my family here and my children and my granddaughter and my brothers and sister-in-law there, they'd like to say thank you to each and every one of you singers out there, nephew, you and the lady singers and the committee here once again. We say thank you for allowing us this time here and all you good relatives there seated around here. We say thank you, Minikin, Gawawiam, and Yenay. We don't want to take too much time, but we just want to acknowledge this little relative adopted one of our relatives here. She's dressed in the Sac and Fox regalia tonight. And just want her to step out here and be recognized. All of my little relatives here belonging to the Sage family, they adopted my little relative here, Lindy. And with that good feeling here, well, my relative Lindy said she wanted to address our relatives here, adoption relatives in Sac and Fox regalia tonight. So they belong to the Comanche and Osage, Oto, and Arapaho tribes. But through that good feeling and sisterhood and adoption, my relative here want to dress them out tonight in Sac and Fox regalia. So that's why you see them like that. So how about a big round of applause here? They just wanted to let our people here know that that's why they are dressed in our regalia. Nephew, they have some Shawnee here. My little relative there and her adopted sisters here are going to come out there and acknowledge the drum at this time. Nephew, our regional director says Swan Dance, one of our tribal dances, Swan Dance. Sauk and Meskwaki relatives, also visitors, we invite you to come on in and dance one of our tribal dances here, the Swan Dance. The Swan Dance recalls the stately native swan that migrated through the Great Lakes region. The Swan Dance in the past was a village ceremony that took place any time in the summer. The one action eliminated from the present day version is when a warrior runs to strike a pole. This done, all dancing stopped, and this warrior would recount his war story. Following this, there was a giveaway of belongings. The women of the tribe led this significant dance with their graceful movements. The Swan Dance depicts the graceful beauty, beautiful, rhythmic movement, and the most majestic of all water birds. All right, one of our tribal dances, social dances. Come on in, ladies. Go, Bianco!
you, dancers. Thank you, dancers. Beautiful sight. Beautiful sight. Men dancers, you are invited to come in. You dance on the end there. Men dancers, you're invited to come in.
Thank you.
thank you there, tribal dancers and all you visitors. All right. All right, good relatives here. The committee says we're going into an honoring here for our junior Miss Second Fox Nation tribal princess, Miss Stevie Johnson. So they're calling for an honor song here at this time to give back thanks here for being selected as the junior Miss Second Fox Nation 2016-17. Stevie Marie Johnson, the Second Fox absentee Shawnee, was selected as the 2016 junior Miss Second Fox princess based on her tribal greeting, tribal dress, knowledge of her tribal history, and her traditional and contemporary talents. Miss Johnson is the daughter of Steve Johnson, absentee Shawnee Melanie Johnson, Second Fox, and sister to Shoshana Johnson. Stevie's maternal grandparents are Sylvester Sanchez and Sue Brown Sanchez, Second Fox, and Jean Perez. Her paternal grandparents are Willard Poncho Walker, Second Fox, and Joanna Walker, absentee tribe. All right, singers, whenever you are ready. My relative said children's song there, if you could.
Journey as the 2016 Junior Miss Second Fox Princess. All right.
No!
Thank you, seniors. Thank you, good relatives, honoring once again our 2016 Junior Miss Second Fox Nation, Stevie Johnson. All right. Very, very talented young lady reading off her bio here. So, very excellent and honorable selection there, representing our Second Fox people.
Singers that beautiful song, and the children's song from the Ponca Nation, and his granddaughter. We have a lot of love for her, so come here, and she likes to dance, and besides several other things, and she likes to do. We come over here, and granddaughter says she wants to be a role model for children at her age, and she's involved in cycling and track, and she's very competitive in what she does. She's in school. She's one of the gifted students. She's a student, and she's a person that she goes to school 7 days a week. She's good. She said, "Why do we have not go to school on Saturday and Sunday?" She wants to go to school, you know. She wants to go every day. She is a Thunder Clan, and her name is Lee Dog, but Misty Girl. She is older, she can be Misty Woman. But she got her name. I had given her in the Native American church. And so she, we had talked to God, Creator, about her. Road of life. So that's how we wanted her blessed. There's a lot of things that we admire what she does. And I'm going to let my cousin here speak a little bit. We got them both from the same, our grandparents. So our grandparents were Benjamin Walker and Nora Benson Walker. And that's where we're from, the Walker family. And my grandfather, grandmother, they liked this way. They belonged to me, and they had a drum dance that they called way back then. And my grandfather, he was one of the singers, talented singers. He was one of the main four singers on this ceremony, that drum, you know. Back down here, this grandpa drum, they get a lot of healing, a lot of good vibration, a lot of good spiritual things by this drum, this circle here, you know. And God, he looks down here and he sees us in the circle here, this sacred, you know, to us, you know, even though we call it a powwow, but God, he sees us, you know, each one of us. See, when we dance for him, for sure. You know, it's we enjoy our lives, you know. That's what we do, express our feelings, you know, or how we want to be. So I'm going to turn this mic over to your cousin here.
Thank you, Poncho. First, I'd like to call out the clergy Harris MC. guys are in force. Out this senior man, Marvin Thurman, and the senior woman, Ida Parrish. All right, Stevie, want to present a special gift to Carl Cornelis?
Good relative at this time here. We have another first-time dancer, and my brother here, Billy, has asked my uncle, Fred Standing, to bring her into this arena. She belongs to the Fox Clan. Chucky Menominique.
It's her name. She belongs to this Fox clan. So my uncle here, Fred, he shares this story with me here that Chucky Menominique, her mama, when our relatives went on, well, my uncle Fred and my aunt Linda, well, they took my relative in and raised her, and as a result, now they have this little granddaughter here, Adeline May Bimo Chucky Menominique, and now they want to come in here and take care of this. They say when she goes to different powwows, you know, they had a hard time trying to keep her sitting down, but she wanted to dance all the time like that. So that's the time our old people say when we bring them into this arena, when they're anxious to dance like that. So that's what we're doing here, good relatives, and that's what the committee here set aside this Thursday night for our traditional night here, to bring in our young ones here and take a little time here. And that's what we're doing here. So once again, I want to thank you, good relatives, for allowing my other relatives here to bring in Chucky Menominique. She's going to come into the arena here for the first time. So my uncle here, Fred Standing, has been asked to take her around the arena in the way that he's been shown, and some of the ways that he's been taught here, and starting out to the west here like that, and the way that he's been shown these many wonderful good ways here. He's going to take our little relative around, Chucky Menominique, here, and pray and use her name and tell the spirits about her that she could always have a good understanding of this arena and have good luck and good health, prosperity like that. So turn this over here to my uncle here, Fred, at this time.
Thank you.
and relatives calling you in at this time here. That's with our little relative here, Chucky Menominee. Come on in, relatives. What's up? First time dancer. Come on in, relatives. Here, have a good, long, healthy life. That's the way we think. That's the way we wish.
I want to thank everybody for this time. all part of it. It's time right now. Thank you for coming and supporting my granddaughter. Prayers will go with her. It's yours to be a Tuesday. Family's calling now. Forrest Walker, please go. I want to thank your drum group for that song. They got some candy that they're going to spread out in the arena. More time for Chucky Menominique. Welcome into the arena. All right. Got some candy out there, little ones. Go out there and get the candy. All right, Lloyd says, come on in, circle up. Women, Sauk and Meskwaki style. Come on in, ladies. Make the circle. Women, Sauk and Meskwaki style. Come on in. How many songs are we going, Lloyd? One song. Biggie, Carla, Cheryl, they are here. We have our judges, drum is being instructed. So one song, one group, one song. All right, Lois says we are ready to go. Take it away. Good luck, ladies. Sauk and Meskwaki style.
big round of applause, Saki Maskwaki style. Come line up, ladies. Men, come on in. Lloyd says, men, come on in. Make the circle. Saki Maskwaki style. How about a big round of applause for our Sock and Maskwaki style women as they congratulate each other. All right. Beautiful sight, ladies. Beautiful sight. All right. All right, Lois says you're ready to go. Center drum whenever you're ready. Good luck, men. Sock and Maskwaki style. Head-cha. Ursula Hill family, you are up next, Ursula Hill. Big round of applause, Saki Maskwaki style. Come line up, gentlemen, come line up. Ursula Hill family, come on over. You are up next. Junior girls, traditional Saki Maskwaki style, 17 years and under. All right, girls, 17 age and under, traditional Saki Maskwaki style. You have another special coming up, so come on in, make the circle, ladies. 17 and under. Sock and Maskwaki style. How about a big round of applause for our men? Sock and Maskwaki style. All right. Good job, gentlemen. Outstanding. Thank you for being here Thursday night. Right. Ursula Hill, her Indian name is Biekawetha, belonging to the Thunder Clan. That thunder is coming. When you hear that thunder way over there, you hear that thunder coming. That is what her name means. Biekawetha. All right. Oh, these names are very, very important to our people here. That's how we're recognized. We greet one another in that way here. Okay, Lloyd says we are ready to go. Ages 17 and under, in honor of Ursula Hill, junior girls. Okay, whenever you're ready, center drum, take it away. Good luck, girls. Good luck. Oh!
Big round of applause. 17 and under. Come line up, ladies. Come line up. Nephew, I believe the committee wants to go into pipe dance right at this time here to allow our final special there, the traditional village dress contest in honor of our 2015-16 Junior Miss Second Fox Nation, Marissa Marquez. So Marquez family, be getting your judges together right after the pipe dance. We'll go into our final special contest of the evening. All right, how about a big round of applause again for our 17 and under honor of Ursula Hill. All right. All right, good relatives, going to what we call one of our ceremonial dances here amongst our people, the pipe dance. The pipe dance combined with songs and rituals. It is a means of cementing intertribal truces and transpires to the Meskwaki past. The pipe dance, or in French terms, the calumet or pipe of peace, found the Meskwaki introducing the dance to many tribes like the Abenaki tribe during the Fox Wars, 1712 to 1716, and 1728 to 1737. Today, imitation pipes are used as opposed to the real pipes that were used in the past. So this is one of our dances once again here. And now these two gentlemen will be dancing, and when they get through, they're gonna offer the pipe and the gourd here to other dancers here. So it's kind of an honor here to dance this dance. So when these dancers bring the pipe and the gourd over to you, you're asked to come on out here and dance again. So, all right, Nippy, whenever you're ready there, pipe dance. Marty Thurman. All right, they're going to offer the pipe and the gourd to two more dancers. All right, one of our dancers has been selected, Ron Harris III. Brother Bill is looking for another dancer there. for my brother Mike Harris. Me and him might have to jam that last session. Wait. We might have a tie. Hey, okay, Neff, whenever you're ready, our second group of pipe dancers. Okay. East, south, west, and north. Round of applause. All right, we're looking for two more dancers now. Two more dancers. It's an honor now. It's an honor to come over here and dance our my brother Mike Harris. Thank you. Okay, nephew. And the men's pipe dance, Mike Harris and R.G. Harris come back in. Hey, we need these judges for the women's soccer, Meskwaki, Petey, Carla, Cheryl. We have a tie. Contestant 515 and 530, come on in. You are in a tie. Women's soccer, Meskwaki style, Petey, Carla, Cheryl. Come see Lloyd or Marshall. Also, we have a tie in the Ursula Hill. Contestant 509 and 513 be standing by right after this song. Yeah, we need these two numbers here. 515, where you at? Raise your hand. 515 on the far side and 530 on the south side. Okay, do we have our judges? Petey, Carla, and Cheryl. All right, we're ready. Center drum. Give us that song here. Tiebreaker in the women's Sock and Meskwaki style. Good luck, ladies. Tiebreaker. One more, ladies, one more.
round of applause, tiebreaker. Saucin' Meskwaki style. Yeehaw. I've been listening to that song all week long, boy, on my CD player, boy. Listening to Shawnee dance all week long. Oh, man. How about a big round of applause here for our two in the tiebreaker, Saucin' Meskwaki style. All right, ladies. 509 and 513. You are in a tiebreaker in the Ursula Hill special contest, honor contest. Come on in. 509 and 513. Oh, they say they were ready to go. Are they ready to go, Lloyd? Okay, center drum, tiebreaker. Ursula Hill special tiebreaker. Come line up, ladies. Come line up. Yee-haw. That's the other song I've been listening to all week long, boy. Driving down the road singing that song over there in Anadarko. That one. Well, we're up to the special traditional village dress contest in honor of our 2015-16 Junior Miss Second Fox Nation, Marissa Marquez. You are on. Where you at, lady? Where you at? Kick an A, piano up here to the speaker stand, if you could, there, family. This is the traditional village dress contest in honor of our 2015-16 Junior Miss Second Fox, Marissa Marquez. So is that all the adults there, young lady? Is that all the adults or all ages or 11 to 15? 11 to 15 dancers. Lloyd says we are ready to go. Nephew, whenever you're ready, the contest is on. Traditional village dress. Good luck, ladies. Ronnie Harris III, come back to the speaker stand. Ron Harris III. Agotha, piano, speaker stand, give an A. Thank you. big round of applause. Larissa Marquez, honor contest. Come line up, ladies. Come line up. Right, we have some winners here. Be standing by. Women's sock and Meskwaki style. Whitney, standing. All right. Third place winner. Way to go there, my niece. And in second place, contestant number 504. Ursula Hill, your second place winner, women's sock and Meskwaki style. And your champion now in the women's sock and Meskwaki style, contestant 519, Tara Gutbox, your champion. Wait. All right, congratulations there, way to go. Moving on now to our men's sock and Meskwaki style. In third place, contestant 527, David Patterson. Your third place winner. Come a running, brother. And there he is. And in second place, in our men's sock and Meskwaki style, contestant 501, Marty Thurman. Your second place winner. Come and run in there, Neff. Boy, you guys ought to be running fast, boy. You're like me and my brother Marvin, boy. It takes us about 5 minutes just to get up, and much less kind of get to a run, you know. It takes us 5 minutes to get up, and then we kind of got to walk, and ankles got to pop, and knees got to pop, and then we kind of walk, and then we walk fast, and then we get to a slow jog. And your champion in the men's sock and Meskwaki style, contestant 512, Nota Wapipa, your champion. Right after we announce the Ursula Hill winners, stand by in the Marissa Marquez. We need 95 and 55, 95 and 55. You are in a tie. Thank you for coming to our Thursday night. Traditional night. Congratulations. Big round of applause. Our man, sock and Meskwaki style. All right, guys. Moving on to the Ursula Hill special. In third place, contestant number 507. 507. You are third place winner. Janae Grass, our third place winner. All right. Moving on to second place now. In the Ursula Hill special, contestant 513. You are second place winner. Isabella Capello. From Tama? All right, all the way from Tama, Iowa. All right, thank you for being here. Way to go. Moving on to our first place now in our Ursula Hill special. Contestant 509, your champion. Tylen Thurman, your champion in the Ursula Hill special. All right, 9-5 and 5-5. You should be in the arena. This is our final tie for the evening. As soon as we finish here, we'll turn it over to you there, nephew. Close us out for our first night here, our 53rd annual Second Fox Nation Powwow. Once again, all you good relatives that stayed here with us, how about a big round of applause for our committee here for allowing our Thursday night traditional night here at Stroud Powwow. All right. Okay, singers, whenever you're ready, tiebreaker, Marissa Marquez special.
about it, ladies and gentlemen? Come line up, ladies. Come line up. How about a big round of applause as they exit the arena? All right, tiebreaker. All right, we have the winners here in third place. Contestant number 55, Tyler Thurman, your third place winner. Oh, she's going to the paint window again. All right, way to go there, my little granddaughter. Way to go. And in second place, contestant number 95, Haley. What is it? Kelly?
Good to see you tomorrow.
I got about five different people telling me. Kelly Winsey. Is that right? Hallie. Hallie Winsey, second place winner. All right. Dang. I'm getting in that Bushadoo face. That's my bedtime. And in first place, contestant number 8585, it says Madison. Doesn't have a last name there, Madison. Madison Johnson, your champion. Come and run in there, lady. All right. Wapanoqua, that one there. All right, way to go. Congratulations. How about a big round of applause for all of our winners here. Marissa Marquez, she gets a village dress too. All right. Yee-haw. Boy, our grandmas, you know, and boy, when we were young, they used to wear those village dresses. And boy, they'd be cooking, you know, and cigarette be hanging out one side of the mouth and then chewing tobacco on the other. And every now and then, them ashes fall in that soup, you know. Damn. That was flavor. Yeah, that was like seasoning. All right, Lord says to turn it over to you, Neb, however you want to do. Close us out for the evening. We say thank you once again, all you good relatives, all you dancers that competed tonight. We say thank you, all you good relatives that sit up here this evening with us here for our traditional night here, our 53rd annual. We say thank you very much. We wish you a good night's rest, and we will start again tomorrow night. Tomorrow night.
Oh, no!
you. Thank you, good relatives here. My uncle asked me to give the closing prayer. So at this time here, if you could remain standing. Hey, no taina, no tana, kachamanato, kashamanato, nipotanamaya, tamanash, machayok, nyonan, nihajimo, gagwigashki hoyan. We thank you once again, Creator, call upon you at this time here. We give you thanks here for our celebration, our homecoming here at the Second Fox Powwow. We ask that you watch over all of our good relatives that made their way back home here to our homecoming and all the visitors that made their way over here. Jesus, you ask that you watch over them. You bless our singers here tonight as they provided a beautiful music here for us, the lady singers, all the dancers that made their way over here. We ask that you bless them and watch over them, keep them safe, and all of our visitors that came here and all the camps here, all of our relatives that are here. We ask that you be with us here tonight and we could have a good rest here tonight and wake up tomorrow and feel good and greet one another in a good way like that, in a fellowship, the way that things are supposed to be here, the way that our old people wanted us to be like that. You fix it that way for us too here. And I ask that you bless the committee here once again and be with them and bless them as we go throughout the weekend, all the different relatives and visitors that's going to make their way over here throughout the remainder of the weekend. We ask that everything be good here in our community and that our people could be a good host here to our visitors and share this food here with one another, share this fellowship and laughter with one another. Just be with each and every one of us here like that and watch over us and bless the different ones that may be in the hospitals and all of our elders that are at home like that. You watch over them and you take care of them. Our relatives from Tama that made their way down here, ask that you watch over them and you be with them like that, Creator. And as they make their way back home over there to our place over there, the settlement over there where our relatives are, that everything could be good for them also. We just thank you once again. Give you the praise and the glory tonight, Jesus. We ask these things in your name. Amen. Your name.